friends, I welcome you all at Healthy Kadhai. In my today's video, we'll be making vermicelli upma or the sevaiyan upma in a very simple manner. Just add loads of vegetables to your upma and treat yourself with this healthy and nutritious breakfast recipe. So let's see how to prepare it. And as usual, please do like and share our recipe. And don't forget to subscribe to Healthy Kadhai by clicking the subscribe icon right below the video. For my vermicelli upma, we need vermicelli. I have taken these market-made vermicelli. These are 2 cups of vermicelli. For the measurement, I have taken this bowl. This is approximately 200 grams. So I have taken 2 cups of vermicelli. Then we need few vegetables. I have taken chopped onions, corns, chopped carrots, chopped capsicum, chopped beans, and we'll also add cumin seeds or zira. And in the spices, we'll take salt and garam masala. However, you can even add red chili powder or turmeric powder as per your choice. To begin with, we'll heat 2 tablespoons of oil, refined oil, in a kadhai. Once the oil is heated, then we'll add cumin seeds or zira into it. We'll saute it for 1 minute. Add vermicelli. We have taken plain vermicelli. If you are using roasted vermicelli, then you do not need to roast it. Simply roast the vermicelli. We'll roast it for 5 to 7 minutes till it becomes brown. You can see our vermicelli has started to turn little brown. At this stage, we will add all the vegetables together. We are not sauteing the vegetables separately. We'll be sauteing it along with the vermicelli. We have added beans, capsicum, carrots, and here goes my sweet corns. You can add any other vegetables of your choice. And here goes my onions. Saute vermicelli and all the vegetables together. This is the simplest way to make vermicelli upma. You can even add cabbage, cauliflower, tomatoes, anything you feel like. After 1 to 2 minutes, add salt as per your taste. Cooking vegetables along with vermicelli, it helps to retain the color. So therefore, I always roast vermicelli and vegetables together. Now add garam masala for that extra flavor. Mix it nicely. Once everything is roasted, then add water. For 2 cups of vermicelli, you have to add 3 cups of water. Mix it nicely. You can even add red chili powder, turmeric powder if you want. Then we will cover the vermicelli with a lid and we'll allow it to cook on medium flame for at least 10 to 15 minutes. However, in between, keep on checking and mix the vermicelli. It's been 10 minutes. We'll mix the vermicelli upma again. Is almost done. We need to cook it for 5 more minutes, and this time we will not cover the lid. It's been 5 minutes and my vermicelli upma is absolutely ready to serve. You can see the texture. All the grains are separate. It's not sticky at all. This is a perfect breakfast recipe. You can serve it as a snack, or even you can pack it for your kids' lunchbox. Further, you can garnish it with chopped tomatoes or fresh coriander. Anything you feel like. Let's serve it now. Freshly prepared vermicelli upma. An absolutely simple recipe to prepare, but a very healthy breakfast. I hope you enjoyed watching our video. Please do try out this simple and healthy recipe of vermicelli upma. And if you want to know the detailed written recipe, then you can check out my blog link, which I've mentioned in the description box below. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.